You can't sing the blues with an English accent. You sound like a complete arsehole, actually. Even if you do know the words to all 30 Robert Johnson songs. It's a language that we all share. But the credibility just isn't there. You can't sing the blues with an English accent. You can't sing the blues with a name like Nigel. It's too white, too social climate. Mick Jagger never let anyone call him Nigel. It's a crying bloody shame. I don't have a bluesy name. Can't sing the blues with an English accent. Not the English get the blues, just like the Mississippi's do. And we have to let out just a minute. It's a real bugger, isn't it? You get the blues. When you sing it, you sound like Harry Potter or Prince Charles with a stiff upper lip. Yes, it's true. You can't sing the blues with an English accent. So I've become African American. That's what all the other English rockers seem to do. I'll take some John Lee hooker lessons. Ha ha ha! Till I said a howling wolf confessing. And save the accent for my Jimmy Fallon interview. Because you can't sing the blues with an English accent.